Already got quite a series on our hands, folks, and this is only the first round. Game six. In the West. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm joined by Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines. Obviously, both these teams love to attack the glass, rebounding. So that stat, Greg, could end up being a deciding factor here tonight.
There aren't going to be any free second chances tonight. These squads need to be ready to get physical and fight for every single possession.
James, and he uses the glass on the layup.
Fighting through contact, not easy trying to corral LeBron when he's focused on scoring. Good luck with that.
Morant against Russell. Here's the pick. Morant passes to Tillman. Just five on the clock. Payton for three. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
And let's head over to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, Kevin, Los Angeles' head coach gave me a few minutes. He said, "I consider this a must-win game for us. We need to close this series out at home, or we'll be putting ourselves in a very difficult spot. Tonight is going to be a battle." Well, at least he's honest, Kevin. Back to you.
All right, David, thanks. Now James, following Jaren Jackson's three-point attempt. Pass to Russell, the three. And the rebound goes to the Grizzlies. Brooks with it. He's picked up by LeBron. Russell against Morant. Over Russell. Morant kicks to Bane. Good, and the nice assist from Morant. Bane's got his second basket of the night.
And this is something Morant does well. His knack for knowing when to make that feed is impressive.
Now here's LeBron. Back to Russell. Davis with a screen on Morant. Here's Russell. The kick out to LeBron. From outside, off the mark. Grizzlies have gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Brooks dishes to Morant. Takes the 12-footer and hits.
And that speaks to Morant's fearlessness. Even amongst the trees, he is confident, looking to score with the ball.
Now here's James. Over Brooks. Can't get it to go.
And this Lakers squad has a ton of talent, but some guys are well past their prime.
Morant kicks to Jackson. Back to Morant. Bane with a screen on Russell. Outside, Bane. No good from outside. And what do you think, GA, is the next step for this Lakers team?
Coming off a championship not that long ago, young firepower is surely needed. These older guys can't carry a team like they used to.
Now Davis. After the miss, three from Desmond Bane. Shot clock at three. Russell from long range. That one misses. And Memphis the other way now. They're coming off a great victory on Wednesday.
Yeah, and that one, their intensity on the offensive end was not matched by their opponent. That led to some easy buckets.
Yeah, you know, you can't allow them to get into a rhythm on offense. Once that happens, then you're in trouble.
Drills the three-pointer.
You know, you look at Russell, and the green light is always on from there for him, and he shoots it with confidence.
Bane looking around. Here's Tillman. He is still scoreless so far in this one. And yes, it's good.
Poor design there defensively. They know he's a knockdown shooter from that spot.
And you do not want to let him get going early because that can get you cooked.
Now here's LeBron. Four-point game. Clock up two there.
You know, I think the passing skills of LeBron are his greatest asset, and he's got some great ones in addition to that. But his passing is otherworldly. When you get open, he gets it to you with exactly the right speed and pace so you can handle it.
And so it's Memphis with it after the basket by the Lakers. Really left alone that time.
Watch out now. When this guy gets into a rhythm, it is something to behold.
Russell with it. Passes it to Davis. Outside, Russell. James outside. Shot from 12. And he can't bank that one in. Memphis leading by 5. Brooks outside. Over James. Brooks misses. LA's gone, just 1-4 from 3-point range here in the first. Here's Reeves. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. James against Brooks. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. Buries the long-range jumper.
Russell does a good job taking whatever the defense avails. He doesn't need to look for other options if he's got a good look.
Morant against Davis. And it's Morant missing. LA's gone 2-5 from three-point land here in the first quarter. Russell finds James. The shot goes down and he gets this game back to even. James has got his second basket of the game.
The defense knows they got to throw everything at James inside, but he still manages to power through it.
That was the 2K drive, as that move deserved another look.
And Kevin, talk about a tough finish. The defense all over him, but he still finds a way to get that off.
Now here's Morant. Outside Jackson. Brooks outside. From downtown, Lakers with the rebound. Davis, the pass to Russell. Here's Reeves. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist.
Terrific read on the part of Russell that time. Scanned the court, spotting the open man, and then whipped it there for an easy belt.
Morant kicks to Jackson. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back. Jackson's got it all tied up now for the Grizzlies. Los Angeles has gone 3-6, 50% from deep so far tonight. LeBron against Brooks. Here's Davis, and finished off by Anthony Davis.
Well, that's one that'll stay with us for a while. I mean, Davis, one of those guys that can really electrify a crowd, no matter what building he's in.
Here's Morant. Man, is it easy to remain in awe of the greatness of LeBron James. But this is a guy that just doesn't seem to age. It's amazing.
Yeah, it's really one of the remarkable runs in the history of sports in my mind, quite honestly, Kevin, on and off the floor. We know he spends a lot of time and money to keep his body in peak shape. He yet is still not showing any real signs of slowing down. We know Father Time is undefeated. But I tell you what, LeBron is giving it a run for its money.
So the Lakers call timeout, their first. And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Ahmed Bamba, he's checked in for Anthony Davis. Hachimura comes in for Vanderbilt. Beasley's checked in for James. And Dennis Schroeder subbed in for Russell. So Memphis going with almost an entire new group here. Aldama's checked in. Conchar comes in for Dylan Brooks. Kennard, he's checked in for Bane. And Jones subbed in for Ja Morant. Now Schroeder. Bamba a screen on Jones. Pass to Beasley. Six on the shot clock. Here's Bamba. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
You know, Beasley not trying to do too much or get too cute there. Just finding the open man in a simple fashion. Well done.
And the pass to Kennard. Jackson with it. Over Bamba. Bamba with the block. Pass to Hachimura. It's blocked. Here's Conchar. Passes it to Aldama. And a miss there on the triple. And it's Schroeder with the ball. He brings it up for Los Angeles. He kicks it to Bamba. The shot's good on the assist by Schroeder. And now a three-point Laker lead.
Bamba's showing you a sense for when to cut. Really well done. He's got agility and excellent size in the pick and roll.
Lets it go from deep. They get the rebound. Jackson. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. And he'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
Yeah, how about the purpose with which he's crashing the backboards right now? Some hard-earned second-chance points.
The Grizzlies shooting their first free throw this game. LA's gone 3-6, 50% from deep so far tonight. Now here's Schroeder. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Bamba dishes to Beasley. Jacks up a three. Aldama with the rebound. Memphis has gotten a lot of shots off from three-point land in the first quarter, but they're only 4-9.
And you know, for proof of what Morant's done for the Memphis franchise, look at the offensive numbers. Grizzlies have made huge steps forward every year.
Greg, the improvement since Morant arrived has been very steady.
And the Grizzlies went from the 20th rated offense in his rookie season to number 16 in his second year, and then all the way up to number 5 last season. Ja has turned him into a powerhouse.
Lakers leading up to LeBron James joining them. This was a team that struggled for relevancy. And even during Kobe Bryant's final seasons there, they still were a little below par for the Lakers.
Beasley outside. The shot's good on the assist by Schroeder.
You know, with his ability to space the floor, Beasley adds a strong dimension to his team's offense.
And here's Jones, inside. Jackson misses. Mark, as you recall, the Lakers had missed the playoffs the last few years leading up to LeBron James actually joining them.
And you know what, Kevin? They missed it in year one of the King in L.A. as well. Some of that due to injury, but nonetheless, not part of the playoffs. Despite the bubble title, it's been a challenge for LeBron during his time with the Lakers. Last year, extremely frustrating. And I'm sure they want this season to be different.
And here's Kennard. After Malik Beasley made that last three-pointer, the Grizzlies with another miss. Los Angeles leading by three. 125 left to play in the first quarter. Pass to Bamba. Puts it up from 12. No good there. Now Memphis takes it the other way. Here's Conchar. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Jackson has the open look. Again, the miss by Jackson. And Los Angeles guys shooting it officially from the get-go. They're at 52% from the field. And it's Beasley finishing it off.
Well, I tell you what, there's a little bounce to Beasley's game. This fella, he can get off the ground and elevate on you.
Jones looking for an opening. Jackson, a screen on Schroeder. Now the pass to Jackson. Shoots over Bamba. Jackson missing again. And it's the Lakers' ball. It's been 8 unanswered points for him. Kicks it to Schroeder. For 3, Beasley. The shot's good on the assist by Schroeder. Schroeder's got 4 assists in the game. There's 25 seconds left to play here in the first.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Jones against Schroeder. From deep three-point range, that one no good. And so it's Los Angeles in the driver's seat, up 8 points at the end of the quarter. And it's been their rugged defense setting the tone. And we've got more M2K Sports coming your way after this break. We're back. Good to have you with us for 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
You know, so far in this one, these guys have been knocking it down from distance. You've got to like their confidence as this game continues. They're on a nice roll.
And I like the fact also that they're the ones that have forced the action. They've created a lot of offense by just attacking the rim.
The Grizzlies trail by 8. Morant looking around. Takes the 13-footer, and he hits the jump shot. Morant's got 6.
Now how about the handles from the young fellow? Give Morant credit for taking the initiative and capitalizing.
Outside, Russell. Hachimura, the pass to Davis. Now the dish to LeBron. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Let's the 3 fly. The Grizzlies pull it in. Morant with it. On the wing, Bane. Good, and a nice assist from Morant. Morant's got his 4th assist in this one.
A point who knows his role. Ja loves setting guys up, always looking to pass it.
Now here's James. From 11 feet away. Davis with the bucket. Davis has got his 2nd bucket of the night. And Morant's got the ball here for the Grizzlies. It's a 5-point game. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. Rui Hachimura picks one up.
And going up strong inside demonstrates confidence. Morant not afraid to get physical. In terms of entertainment factor, can any current player top Ja Morant? I mean, we've seen Ja with some vicious in-game throwdown.
And the first one at the line is good. Hey, Greg, talking about the great Ja Morant, This guy is just flat out fun to watch.
Well, Jaw's been known to go off for 50 on any given night, but he also looks for others, dropping some nasty dimes. Morant has an insane combination of athleticism and skill. This guy can do anything.
Talk of guys playing today, who would you put your money on to be a successful NBA coach?
You know, Kevin, the smart money is on point guards, but I think any player that's been a student of the game could be a successful coach. But point guards most likely is my answer. Chris Paul, maybe even a guy like Jalen Brunson in the future.
Morant passes to Aldama. Back to Morant. Memphis moving that ball around. He was all alone on that one. Baines got six here in this quarter.
How about dueling from long range, just going at each other?
Looks to me like there could be something personal taking place here.
Now here's Beasley. 11 points in the game. Vanderbilt finds Davis. Russell against Morant. Fires the three. And it's Russell missing. The Grizzlies trail by three. It's time now to hear from our Hall of Fame reporter, David Aldridge. What's the latest, David?
Thanks very much. The Lakers are, of course, one of the league's storied franchises. And Magic Johnson was asked recently if they have the best all-time collection of players. He says it's not even close. Outside of Bill, we have all the dominant closers. Kobe, Jerry, LeBron now, Irving. Come on now, it's just too many Lakers. Kevin, back to you.
He's got a point, David. Let me thank you for your report. This is his first free throw of the game. And he knocks down the first one. Good on both. Here in the second quarter, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. James against Williams. It's Davis on the wing. Tillman grabs the miss. Memphis trailing here. Morant outside. Back to Bane. Pass to Aldama. The tray. No good on that one. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Davis, the pass to Russell. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Second shot opportunity. James looking around. Goes back up. Gets that one to drop. That's his third field goal in 8 tries.
And nice touch from the inside. I'm a fan of when LeBron just burrows his way inside and takes advantage.
Now here's Morant. He's got 8. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the officials.
First one falls for.
Already embracing his role as a leader on this team. Morant brings a strong work ethic and winning mentality to this team.
Brooks checked in for Williams. Both free throws good from Morant. And so it's Russell with it. He'll bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. He dishes it to LeBron. Davis setting the pick for LeBron. To the inside. Out to Russell. Davis setting the pick for Russell. Shot clock at 5. And it's Davis with the jam.
Well, you describe AD's games and you start running out of superlatives. I mean, when this guy is healthy, he dominates in a different fashion, but in similar ways to Tim Duncan.
Grizzlies have been at their finest form at the free throw line tonight. 8 attempts, 8 makes. First free throw is good. That one is no good.
And with the struggles AD has had to stay healthy, and you wonder, though, if the team's going to focus on having him be at his best for that postseason run and try to manage the wear and tear.
Now Brooks after D'Angelo Russell's three-pointer that didn't go. Tillman passes to Morant. On the wing, Brooks. James covering. Here's Morant. And they're unable to get the time basket there. And when Davis is on the floor, Greg, he is a force. But how do you keep him healthy into the playoffs? That is the question.
I mean, sustaining his output over a full season isn't easy. But Davis has had a bit of bad luck with the injury. So you have to mitigate ways to keep him available.
And here's Morant after D'Angelo Russell hitting the three. That one's in there. The Lakers' lead is cut down to just 3 in the basket from Morant.
And, you know, we talk so much about Morant's athleticism, but his feel for the game equally as effective.
Los Angeles calls timeout. Russell dishes to James. Back to Russell. Passes to Vanderbilt. Outside, Davis. Shot clock at 6. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. The Grizzlies trail by 3. Brooks feeling it out of it. Morant outside. Out to the right wing. rebound by the Lakers. Davis has got 6 rebounds here tonight.
Yeah, the defense has to be careful with LeBron. I mean, he's a clever shooter who knows how to draw fouls. He uses his body really well.
Lakers shooting their first free throws of this game.
Shooting 2.
First free throw is good.
Word has it that LeBron spends over $1 million keeping his body in shape. I think that's a big reason why he's been able to enjoy such a long career, making that kind of investment into the tool of his trade.
And the Grizzlies making a change here. Jackson's checked in. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. And Morant's got the ball here for the Grizzlies. Unloads from 13. Jump shot is good. Morant's got 15 points.
And relentless in his attack, Morant is wearing down the defense, putting up some huge numbers here tonight.
Now here's Schroeder. He is still scoreless so far in this one. And out of bounds as the Grizzlies gain possession. Hachimura is checked in for the Lakers. The Grizzlies also making a change. Jones checked in for Bane. The Grizzlies trail by 3. Now Morant. 15 points in the game. The Grizzlies with another miss. Schroeder outside. Pass to Hachimura. 6 to shoot. There's the pass to Vanderbilt. Here's Reeves. Offensive rebound. And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blowing.
Yeah, you can see Bamba's composure down there. I mean, even when he's under pressure, he stays aggressive and calm.
The Lakers have had 2 chances at the line already, making them both.
Shooting 2.
And he makes the first.
After a relatively slow start to his career, Mo Bamba has seen increased playing time, finally getting the opportunity to show why he was drafted 6th overall in 2018.
Looking at who's out there now for the Grizzlies, Conchar comes in for Tillman, and it's Kennard in for Morant. Both good from the line that time.
And for Bamba, his shot blocking and ability to space the floor really stood out.
And Greg, that's a very valuable and unique combination. I mean, this guy has a 7'10 wingspan, covers a lot of ground defensively, moves his feet well, has a nice stroke. And at his height, he's able to get a lot of clean looks from beyond the arc.
Now, here's Vanderbilt, following the miss by Dylan Brooks. Reeves can't hit. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
Jones, the pass to Jackson. Here's Conchar. And 2 free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the content. It goes on Mohamed Bamba.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
And, you know, the defense gets their money's worth on that foul, stopping the layup and not giving up the and one.
And the first one drops. And he makes both free throws. Lakers leading by 3. Here's Reeves. Pass to Hachimura. Vanderbilt kicks to Hachimura. Jones against Schroeder. Over Jones. And it's Schroeder missing.
Boy, that's got to be terribly frustrating there. I mean, with the defense not hustling, and he still misses. Boy, he wishes he had that one back.
And one of these modern wings who doesn't just shoot threes. Brooks is a tough guy to cover.
It's his first trip to the line. And that one falls for Brooks.
And there's a flexibility to Brooks's game. He can play a specific role for you, or he can be a high usage guy. Really depends on what a team needs from night to night.
And both free throws good for Brooks. The Lakers in the lead. Passes it to Hachimura. Dishes it to Bamba. Pass to Reeves. Now here is Hachimura. D right on him. Four on the shot clock. Here's Schroeder. Good on the triple. Schroeder's got himself going there. His first points of the game in the deep ball.
Showing you he can score off the ball. Dennis Schroeder has improved his shot since joining the league.
Jones, the pass to Jackson. The Grizzlies with another miss.
Not a bad look for him on that shot, but it just doesn't seem to be his night tonight.
Schroeder against Jones. The pass to Reeves. From past the arc. They get it again. Bamba. The shot is good. And so is his shooting tonight. 3 for 4.
Bamba's got crazy length and impressive height, obviously, at north of 7 feet. Helps him on that offensive board, but his tenacity, a big part of that, too.
Here's Reeves. Schroeder outside. Top of the key. Good on the bucket. Schroeder's got the lead up to 8 now for Los Angeles.
Well, that's just an intelligent play call by Schroeder there, using the pick to get himself a good look.
Pass to Brooks. Jackson kicks to Brooks. Jones against Schroeder. Now here's Jones. Defense is right there. And off there, he misses his first shot of the night. And Schroeder's got the ball here for the Lakers. They lead by 8. That's the biggest of the game. Here's Reeves. Schroeder, right side, with the shot. And the Lakers tack on 2 more.
And creating a little separation here, gaining some confidence.
Yeah, you get the sense that they're going to start stretching this lead out a little bit.
Now, here's Kennard. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Here's Jackson. Tried to bank it in, but he misses. Lakers leading by 10. Now here is Hachimura. He kicks it to Schroeder. Hachimura with a screen on Jones. The shot misses. Nice D from Brooks. Grizzlies shooting around 36%. They're just not able to finish consistently. Kennard on the wing to stop the run. Brooks misses.
You know, he's not a knockdown shooter from there, but when you're that uncovered, you almost are forced to take it.
Vanderbilt, a screen on Jones. There's Schroeder right through the D for the layup. Schroeder's got 7 points here in this quarter.
And, you know, give Schroeder credit. Taking the contact like a man and staying in control.
Brooks outside. Jackson, a screen on Vanderbilt. three-pointer, Brooks. No good on the last second attempt there. And so it's Los Angeles, enjoying a 12-point lead as they talk things over during the break. They've been putting on a clinic in the paint. Shots are falling with regularity, and they are pounding it down low. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
And we thank you for joining this postseason broadcast, and it's been an outstanding first half for the Los Angeles Lakers.
I'll guarantee you something right now. They wouldn't be leading without their bench. That second unit came out on fire.
I don't know if that's a guarantee or if you're just spitting facts.
That's a guarantee, Ernie.
Seeing how things are shaking down for the Lakers. A chance for them to put away this series. What's the mindset in that locker room, big fella?
Well, they need to act like an apex predator, like a tiger. Rawr! Like a hawk. Like a bear. Rawr! You name it.
Well, they just went on a whole safari. But Shaq is right. They'll need to smell blood in the water and have no mercy.
Getting primal out here. That'll do it for our show tonight. Thanks for joining us, and we'll send you back to Kevin Harlan for more Hoops action.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. Guys, Ja Morant has been sensational.
And how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column through two quarters? He has been terrific.
And you know what? They've come at him a few different ways defensively, and nothing has slowed him down.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. The Grizzlies trail by 12. That's the sixth make from the field. He's taken nine shots and missed but three.
And with the short area quickness and vertical, Morant can get a good look from mid-range anytime he wants.
Now here's James to the middle. Pass to Reeves. Lakers whipping the ball around now. Deep two from Russell, and he wills that one in, sinking right through off the back iron.
Guys, absolutely feeling it. When Russell heats up, showtime.
Pass to Tillman. Outside, Bane. Now, here's Morant for three, and he's good on the three ball. Morant's got it back down to a single-digit deficit for Memphis. To the paint, here's Davis. Lays it up and in off the pretty assist. That's now 8 points for Anthony Davis.
Anytime he's in the paint, Davis has the advantage. Size and agility works in his favor.
Morant passes to Bane. Let's it go from 11. Vanderbilt with the rebound. Vanderbilt's got 5 rebounds tonight. Kicks to Russell. Third quarter of play with just over a minute and a half gone by. LeBron passes to Reeves. Tries again, and James with a nice bucket inside. James has got 10.
You know, James came into the league in 2003, and despite that fact, he still plays the game with the desire and zest of a rookie. Still scrapping for offensive boards on occasion.
Bane with it. He's picked up by Russell. Outside Jackson. From deep. And Davis pulls it down. Davis has got 7 rebounds in the game.
And looking at Anthony Davis, a huge part of this team.
Sure is. I mean, along with every team he's been on. This is a superstar player. I mean, no question about that. He can headline a roster full of superstars. Not much on the floor that AD can't do.
I'm glad we got a chance to check out that fantastic drive one more time.
And it's plays like that, Kevin, that show you why they are so far ahead. Didn't settle for anything outside and went right to the rim. That should give them a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt, GA.
And, you know, that's exactly what happens when you don't settle. That's the result. Tremendous effort and a big-time finish there.
Here's Davis following the score by Memphis. The dish to James. Davis setting the pick for LeBron. Over Brooks. No good from LeBron. And so Morant will bring it up for the Memphis Grizzlies. Brooks right side. Good, and a nice assist from Morant. Morant's got 6 assists here tonight.
Oh, spacing the floor. Brooks is comfortable shooting it from deep.
Timeout called, the Lakers. And the Lakers making a change here. Beasley's checked in. Williams, he's checked in for the Grizzlies. Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. And the pass to Davis. And out of bounds as the Grizzlies gain possession. The Grizzlies making a switch here. Aldama's checked in. The Grizzlies trail by 10. Jackson, a screen on Russell. Here's Morant, and it's Memphis with another.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
Showing no signs of slowing or cooling down. They're going to ride him as far as he can take it.
Russell dishes to Davis.
Hey, you know, this is really the challenge of trying to defend Davis, because not only is he tall and smart, but he's gotten stronger in his time in the league. And he typically blows through contact and draws fouls.
The Lakers have looked good at the line tonight. They're perfect in 4 attempts. The first one falls.
You know, I tell you what, you can make a case he's the best player in the league. Davis is really the total package, both ends of the floor, and he continues to get better.
Hachimura, he's checked in for Vanderbilt. And both free throws good for Davis.
It's been a really good day for him at the line. Some other bigs have well-documented problems on their free throws. He's not one of them.
Jackson setting the pick here for Morant. Over Russell. And it's Morant missing. Lakers leading by 10. And here is James. 10 points for him. Down low, over to the wing. Pocket four, drains it from beyond the arc. Hachimura's got himself on the board with three there.
You know, with each season in the league, AD's become more of a facilitator. Actually, he's much more aware of how to make plays for his teammates.
Now here's Morant. 24 points for him. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. Rui Hachimura picks one up.
Clearly a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there. Earned those free throws.
And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
Just two. Well, you know, for me, the passing has been fantastic all night. Everybody loves watching this style of basketball where the ball moves and players move. Coaches, fans, and even us broadcasters can appreciate that kind of action.
And another area they've separated themselves has been their three-point shooting, making the defense pay for any airspace.
Both free throws good from Morant. And here's James. He'll bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Davis with a screen on Morant. James wide open. That three off the mark. The Grizzlies trail by 11. Morant with it. He's got 26. Over in the corner, Williams. And another miss by Memphis. Lakers have gotten 5 of 8 shots to fall for them in the third quarter. A nice 62% from the field. LeBron kicks to Russell. And out of bounds as the Grizzlies gain possession. Tyus Jones, he's checked in for Memphis. Memphis has gone into the three-point range 4 times since halftime and buried 2 of them. Pass to Bane. From deep. Rebounded by the Lakers.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Now here's LeBron. He's got 10. Here's Davis. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. And the three-pointer GA has become a focal point of Malik Beasley's game.
Up until last season, only about half of his attempts were from beyond the arc. Now he's really zeroing in on the long ball as his primary weapon.
And that one falls for Anthony Davis. Dennis Schroeder's checked in for James. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Here's Jones. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Over in the corner, Williams. On the wing, Bane. Here by Beasley. And again, Memphis, no good. Lakers leading by 13. Davis, the pass to Russell. Jackson against Davis. Passes it to Schroeder. That's in there. Davis with the assist. Schroeder's got 9 points.
So crafty and clever at finishing inside. Schroeder doesn't lack confidence trying to get it up and down from this area.
Jones against Schroeder. Pass to Bane. Make it 5 for 10 with him in that bucket.
Yeah, he's been hooping, but the rest of the team, not so much.
LA has gone 1 of 3 from downtown since halftime. And it's Hachimura in the corner. Second chance effort. And the rejection by Jackson. The Grizzlies trail by 13. Jones kicks to Williams. And a wide open look for Bane. No good with the triple. Lakers have gone a solid 6 of 11 when shooting here in the third quarter. With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge.
Thanks very much. In recent years, the NBA has opened several international academies. Commissioner Adam Silver says huge numbers of people are playing basketball, but unless you take the best at a young age, get them facing elite competition and training under high-pressure circumstances, they won't develop into NBA-caliber players. Kevin?
Well, opening doors, David, that's always a good thing. Expansion. Thank you. Jones against Schroeder. Jones, the pass to Bane. Here's Aldama. Five to shoot. Jones, that's for two. Jump shot is good that time. Here's Schroeder. 9 points in the game so far. Now the pass to Russell. And it's Hachimura in the corner. Here's Davis. It's rebounded by Memphis. Jackson's got 6 rebounds in the game. Bane kicks to Jones. Outside Jackson. Inside, here's Aldama. And he slams it one-handed.
A solid distributor. I think Jackson is gifted at reading defenses and then being able to spot the open teammate.
Now here's Davis. He's got 14. Outside, Russell puts up a three. They get it back and finished off by Davis.
Davis using that athleticism to battle it out on the glass. From in that tight, hard to stop AD.
So timeout called here, the first for Memphis. Bamba has checked in for the Lakers. The Grizzlies making a switch here. The Grizzlies trail by 13. Pass to Tillman. He dishes it to Jones. Takes a three. And Bamba pulls it down. Los Angeles has gotten 1 of 6 three-pointers to drop since coming out of the locker room at halftime. Now Beasley. He's got 11. Davis finds Schroeder, and he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim. Schroeder's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Anthony Davis, clearly a team-first guy. He's got special talent, but he's not afraid to share the ball either.
Kennard, the pass to Tillman. teardrop shot. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Davis has got rebound number 15 here tonight. To the inside. Props in the layup for two. Davis has got 18 points in the game.
And I tell you what, AD is able to brush off those defenders with ease because of how strong he is. That's what they call weight room.
Now, here's Kennard. He's been quiet so far, still no points in the game. Jackson passes to Tillman. And here's Kennard. Five on the clock. Launches a three. Anthony Davis with the rebound.
Boy, I'm absolutely shocked he didn't get that one to go. Usually he's money from deep.
Here's Schroeder. Oats it up for Davis. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Outside, Jones passes it to Kennard. Jackson with it. He's guarded by Schroeder. That one good for two. He's got 11.
And that is quickly becoming Jackson's domain. He's such a strong finisher in the paint.
Now here is Hachimura. Beasley outside. Davis against Jackson. And Davis can't get it to go. The Grizzlies trail by 15. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Pass to Jackson. And it's blocked! And he keeps control of the ball. Anthony Davis firing on all cylinders for the Los Angeles Lakers. His stat line has been terrific. As the quarter ends, he's already got a double-double. Back right after this. Now let's take a look at our assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Yeah, and with the accuracy to go along with that vision. I mean, he put the ball in the absolute perfect spot. That's how you orchestrate it.
NBA playoff round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. Reeves the pass to Schroeder. There's the pass to Reeves. And here is LeBron. Bamba a screen on Brooks. Shoots the three. And it's LeBron James with the three. And the Lakers lead by 18.
Really nice looking stroke on James's shot from out at the arc. He can make the three-point shot look so easy, just like he does every other part of the game.
And here's Schroeder. Here's Hachimura. Pass to Reeves. There's the three. And the foul on Rui Hachimura. That's his fourth foul of the contest. And some changes here for the Lakers. Vanderbilt's checked in for Rui Hachimura. And it's Russell in for Dennis Schroeder. Baines checked in for Memphis. The Grizzlies trail by 18. Morant with it. About a minute played here in the fourth quarter. Brooks with no one around. Good, and the nice assist from Morant. Morant's got assist number 7 for him tonight. Passes it to LeBron. Stolen by Brooks. Pass to Concho. He kicks to Morant. A three-pointer, no good. Lakers leading by 15. To the paint. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
You know, guys, it's really all about focus while under pressure. And right there, Bamba shows why that's a valuable trait to have.
You know, the comparisons to Rudy Gobert are understandable. Bamba's insane reach really helps on both ends of the court.
Now here's Morant. Shoots over Bamba, and James pulls it down. James has got 5 rebounds tonight. And the official signaled the backcourt violation. Not very careful there. Now, Morant. There's a good screen. The pass to Tillman. And the rejection by James.
Great anticipation that time from LeBron. He sees the shot forming and gets there to swat it down.
Reeves gets the bucket.
Well, he's just stretching him out. The defense has got to do a better job of staying attached to him.
Yeah, especially with the score being what it is. I mean, you got to tighten it up on D.
Morant with it. Bamba picks him up, and there it is for him.
Now, how about how he sets his man up there, runs him right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
LeBron against Brooks. James, the pass to Reeves. That shot misses. Great D that time from Bain. Morant outside. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Pass to Conshaw. From deep three-point range. And that one is off. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Passes to Reeves. Lakers passing it around. Russell from long range. Brooks grabs the board. Brooks has got his 5th rebound in this one. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Russell against Morant. It's good. Morant's got 15 points in just the second half.
And you see the ability to rise and fire from mid-range, even against that length.
You know, guys, if they're inside, that shot probably gets blocked. But from mid-range, I mean, he's able to get it off over the bigger defender there.
Now Brooks, after D'Angelo Russell's three-pointer that didn't go. Here's Tillman. Bamba with the block.
Boy, great timing and awareness there from Bamba. He sends shots away on the daily.
Outside, Russell. And he drives in. Here's the three. Bamba's shot is off. The Grizzlies trail by 17. Conchar, the pass to Morant. It's Brooks on the wing. 4 on the clock. Over LeBron. Brooks misses. Lakers leading by 17. Here's Reeves. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Reeves has got a couple of three-pointers now in the fourth for the Lakers.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
If it's working, keep working it. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on.
Now here's Morant. Rebound the Lakers. Bamba's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. And it's Russell in the corner. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
So many of the plays they're running designed to create opportunities from deep.
You know, that's exactly their plan here in the fourth. Work to find space behind the arc and then bury some threes.
Here's Morant. Out to Brooks. Beyond the arc. Vanderbilt with the rebound. And it's Russell with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. They've allowed just 7 points here in the fourth quarter. James. Grizzlies with the rebound. Brooks has got his 6th rebound on the night. Pass to Morant. The pass to Tillman. And the layup's good off the glass. Los Angeles leading by 21. Right side, Russell. Over Morant. Russell, no good. Memphis has gotten just 1 of 4 three-pointers to go down for them here in the fourth. Conchar, the pass to Morant. free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. That's on D'Angelo Russell.
High effort play by Moran. He refuses to let the foul stop him from getting the shot up.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. Los Angeles making a switch here. Davis has checked in. And Memphis also making a switch. Jackson's checked in. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Lakers leading by 19. Pass to Davis. Floats it up for James. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. And he drops it in from the low post. Morant's got 34 points.
And he's really made the most of his opportunities today. I mean, he needs to keep working for those kinds of looks.
Davis with a screen on Brooks. The drive by James. And the Lakers with another miss.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
Payne finds Morant. Jackson looking it over. The shot's good.
And just nothing more you can do. Sometimes Jackson is going to score no matter how good the coverage is.
James against Brooks. Vanderbilt a screen on Brooks. LeBron passes to Vanderbilt. Oftentimes, Clark, with Jared Vanderbilt, his impact isn't reflected in the box score.
Yeah, you know, that's a good point, Kevin. He puts up solid rebounding numbers, but I think it's his defense, which is his greatest attribute. He's a lockdown defender, and he's a high-energy hustle guy who plays with a lot of edge and tenacity, and that has value on just about any team.
And he knocks down the first one. Vanderbilt hits them both. The Grizzlies trail by 17. Morant outside. And Morant throws it down.
Yeah, I'm amazed at Morant's ability to take contact and still stay in full control.
Davis with a screen on Brooks. Here's James on target from 13 feet. And the Lakers lead by 17.
And even with the big lead, he remains focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, and you know, that is some shaky and shoddy defensive work. They've got to tighten it up.
Now here's Jackson. Here's Brooks, and Davis sends it back.
Davis's anticipation and timing. So good at the defensive end. This guy is a shot-blocking machine.
And he makes the first. He's perfect from the line this time. Here's James. Passes it to Russell. Jackson against Vanderbilt. Now here's James. Shot clock at 6. And it's slammed in by Davis.
Good positioning that time from AD. Working the pick and roll beautifully.
Russell against Morant. Pass to Tillman. Jackson setting the pick here for Bain. And they immediately answer back with the dunk at the other end.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, GA, the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
And, you know, not enough help from the defense there to compensate. He gets a clean look, and that's exactly how you draw it up.
And here is Los Angeles now, following the score by Memphis. They grab their own miss and foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
That is textbook when you're talking a pump fake. Well executed that time by Davis. So good at knowing how to use that shot fake effectively.
And that one falls for Davis. And both free throws good for Davis. The Grizzlies trail by 17. Timeout called, the Grizzlies.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
Yeah, you know, just look at the numbers, guys. I mean, they are being taken to the woodshed in the paint.
And here's Morant.
Come on, box him out, man.
Outside, Bain. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. And so it's Russell with it. He'll bring it up for Los Angeles. Earlier, they held a 23-point lead. LeBron, good.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense, not less.
Now here's Morant. Here's Tillman. Good, and a nice assist from Morant. Morant's got his 8th assist in the game.
Wow, fired that bounce pass in there. Beautiful.
LeBron passes to Davis.
to the middle. Here's Russell. Terrific assist, a nice finish. Solid play all around.
Late in the game, up big, they continue to attack.
I don't think you want to get loose and sloppy or ease up, but it is time for them to start using that clock a bit.
Now here's Morant, and it's Brooks in the corner, and the three ball is good. Brooks has got 9 points now in just the second half.
He doesn't take a lot of time to make up his mind. Brooks always thinking ahead, and he's in position before the pass is made.
The squad continues to impress and keep their championship dreams alive. A great series win for the Lakers.
The differential in assists led to a lot of open looks, and it also helped to get more guys involved in the offense easy.
And they made the defense adjust, but they just couldn't come up with an answer.
And so this will do it. They'll end up taking the series in 6 games, 4-2.
Yeah, it gives them just a little bit of time to rest and study some tape. They've got a much tougher hill to climb in the next round.
And what a tremendous standout performance it was for Anthony Davis.
And you have to love the effort he put forth on the glass. He played with a fire no one else could match as he chased down those rebounds.
Here's Brooks following the basket by LeBron James. Tillman passes to Brooks, and he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
And you can appreciate the fight now, but it isn't how they came into the game.
Yeah, I agree with you. They waited too long to finally ramp themselves up.
Here's Reeves. Left side, Davis. And it's Morant with the rebound. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And they double up Morant. Payne for three. Good, and the nice assist from Morant.
That's how you do it, guys. He passed his way out of the double team and into an easy basket.
James with it. And they're going to move on to the conference semifinals. It took them 6 games to do it, Greg, but they finally asserted themselves and move on to round two.
And I really think it benefits a team to have a competitive series in round one. It gets those playoff juices kind of flowing, if you will. Prevents any kind of complacency from setting in.
Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Ong, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. And now, we present the New Balance Player of the Game, Anthony Davis.
Thank you.